Peace and blessings, beautiful people. Peace and blessings. I hope you're having a wonderful self-love day wherever you are in the world today. Someone was telling me today, a client, where we're going through a process, right? And bringing them into compliance. And it's painful. It is so painful. And I keep telling myself, I have the ability to focus and compartmentalize things, right? And so some people are like that. Other people are like abstract. You know, they look at the whole thing. I've noticed that those people who do that, they tend to get overwhelmed. One person told me today, she's one of those kind of people. She gets easily overwhelmed. And she was like, you're one of those half full, half glass, half full glass kind of people. And that's actually the second time she told me that. So today I corrected her. I said, no, my glass is all the way full. And she just looked at me. I said, yeah, I just compartmentalize and do what I need to do. I said, we're almost there. Every day, you get up and you say, one more day. We only have to do this one more day. You know how when you're training with a personal trainer and they say, give me one more? Or you're doing yoga and the yogi says, breathe. Breathe through the pose when it's just burning and you're on fire and they're telling you to breathe. Well, I do that with various people that I work with. And I be telling them, you guys, we're almost there. We're almost there. Every time we meet, we're almost there. And then I just remind them, you only have to do this one time. We do this right the first time. When this is over, you'll be done. It'll be on autopilot, right? It's just, you know, painful the first time. That's all that is. But anyway, that was it. I just wanted to come and share that little bit. If you are going through something, overcoming something right now, just give it one more day. And then when you get up the next day, just say, I'm going to give it one more day. And each day, just say, I'm going to give it one more day. And before you know it, you guys, you'll be at the finish line. Like, we'll be at the finish line. And then celebrate yourself along the way. Like, just keep reminding them what the target is. I keep telling them, okay, we got this micro win that's coming up. Just give it one more day. You can do this. I believe in you. You can do this. I tell them I'm going to take them out. Yeah. So if that's you, just give it one more day. I love you guys. Until next time, take care.